Yo, what's up, agent? I'm back to you again. Today I have a healer build. It's for BVB, for the Dark Zone. It's the best healer build in the game right now because you have high armor and a huge amount of healing. Now, I'm gonna leave you with the gameplay. I'm back to you at the end. But before I do, I hope you hit that like and subscribe to my channel if you are new here. Now, I don't want to waste your time. Let's go.
هذا واحد بلع
شد عليهم شد
ثاني بلع لا وده شو كتير لا تحضر الشباب تدعى اليوغا
بقى واحد بقى واحد بقى واحد بقى واحد أمر بقى واحد يلا يلا بقى بقى واحد بقى واحد يلا هذا هذا الخامس اجتكم اجتكم سوي سوي ستريف اف اف وين صار خير تقول سليب سليب سليب
هذا اللاق وقع اللاق وقع
اثنين اثنين يلا كمل كمل يلا خير يلا خير حلو حلو حلو
بعدني بعدنا ميت ما
نتفنش امشي امشي ثلاثة واحد على الديكوي الدخلية الدخلية تعال طبوا تعال طبوا تعال طبوا تعال طبوا تعال طبوا تعال طبوا يلا يا هذه اليسرى عافية ترف 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 اثنين من جوا من جوا هاي يسار من جوا يسار يلا الاخ الاخ نزل نزل على ورا الكبر ها شنو بعد الاخ 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 ورا عمر خيسوه ذاك
واحد على
هذا هذا يمكم يمكم يلا طبلة طبلة حسام طبلة طبلة تعال يمك عافية عافية رجعت لكم رجعت لكم هذاك طلع قبل على الديكوي افتر 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 يلا امشي امشي طبلة تعال 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 طبلة تعال 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 يلا هيلتك هيلتك هذا فوق زيك مش بالحاوية قتلته 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 مات 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 الاخ جوا الاخ جوا عادي دير بالك جوا جوا
انزل لهذا يعني تاخذ اخته
هذا يمكم يمكم عمر وحسين يمكم هذا شيلوه انا وحسام الطير هذا يلا
طلع عبد الله مستشفى ماي مستشفى ماي يلا 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 يلا
الحق جيمي الحق جيمي الحق جيمي تعال تعال جيمي تعال جيمي
كيف انا بغيت ابو المات ابقى اركض ورا ابقى اركض ورا ولا طلقه بقى سني بلا
بوش 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 حدا بالكم شو اسمه هنا. يلا قدموا 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 قدموا. يلا ترايف ترايف
ترايف واحد بلع واحد بلع واحد بلع واحد بلع. فنوسه فنوسه خذ مان هاش عافية.
كمل كمل يعني يعني يمي 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 عمر. نزل الدرج نزل الدرج. يمي يمي وقف يمي وقف يا بطل. Alright guys, let me show you the build. I'm using technician and let me show you why. First off, like tell your party members within 5 meters of your deployed and undisrupted skills are immune to shock and disruption. Like you are the healer, and when you are always like dropping your hype, your teammate is going to be close to you, so they're going to be immune to disrupt and for shock. Alright, and you need to make sure to activate this one, this option, 10% skill healing instead of 10% skill damage. You should activate this one. And of course technician give us one skill tier. Alright, and for the build I'm using Lefty, perfect sledgehammer, dealing damage with a grenade applies a mark on target. Target with mark will take 40% more damage to armor and have a negative 30% movement speed. Mark will disappear after 10 seconds. So I threw grenade, like I switched to my Lefty and I threw my grenade. I'm gonna like give a huge benefit to my team. And I'm using capacitor, which I'm so rare to use it, but when I see that no one focus me and there is one of them are low, I just shoot him, because I have already in my build like 6 tiers, so it's going to be a huge damage with the, you know, with the talent of capacitor. Shooting enemy builds stacks to a cap of 40 each stack, grants 1.5% skill damage after 5 seconds, stacks decay 1 per second for each skill tier gain, 7.5 weapon damage. And for the pistol, I'm using the DI card costume. This is so important because it's gonna give us a skill tier. So like I have two free skill tiers, the first one from technician and the second one from the pistol. For the talent reformation, headshot grant 30% skill repair for 15 seconds. For the build, as you see, I'm using Ninja Back Messenger, so with the mod repair skill, and I'm using Gear Set Future. Two pieces gonna give me 30% of sorry repair skills. Three pieces gonna give me 15% skill haste and 30% skill duration. Crowd control increase you and your allies total weapon and skill damage by 15% when at full armor. When you repair an ally, you and all allies within 5 meters of you are also repaired for 60% of that amount. Skill tier, repair skills for the mod repair skills. As you see, you have a huge amount of healing, and when you are repaired, then like the next teammate, like he's close to you within 5 meters, he can receive 16% of that amount of healing you get. Alright, as you see, and the gear set gives 15% like weapon and skill damage. Alright, and for the chest I'm using a Brazo. It's gonna give me 10% skill haste, and since I'm using the Ninja Back Messenger, it's gonna give me also extra one skill tier. Armor repair skill, skill haste for the mod repair skill. For the talent, empathic resolve, repairing an ally increased their total weapon and skill damage by 3 to 15% for 20 seconds. 1 to 7% FCR, like it for you. You're gonna give your teammate 15% weapon damage and skill damage. With the 15% you give them from the gear set, like you give them total 30% skill damage and weapon damage. Alright. For the holster, I'm using Murakami. It's gonna give me 20% skill duration and 13% repair skill. Armor, skill haste, and repair skills. For the new part, it's the future also. Skill tier and repair skill. For the clothes, future also. Armor, repair skills. And like I told you, the ninja backpack and for the mod repair skills. As you see now, I'm having like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 skill tier. With the pistol, I have 6 skill tier. So you need to always like holding your pistol. Alright, when you change from and to switch to other gun, your skills going to be skill tier 5. Alright, so make sure about that. When you drop your hive on the floor, it's going to be 6. Alright, when you change, it's going to be like you're gonna see that the radius of the skills of the restore hive is going to be like it's going to be small. Alright, so pay attention to that. Like try when you don't shoot, like because like you're gonna lose one skill tier if you switch to any weapon. Just when you have to, like when I wanted to use my like my lefty to activate the sledgehammer, when I see that I'm safe and we are good, I threw my grenade. Alright, you can use the sledgehammer on the like on the pistol. Alright, but on the gun, it's you know, it's the perfect sledgehammer, so this talent is better than the regular one. And for the skills, I'm using reinforcement, reinforcer, chim launcher, ammo 9, ammo cooldown like in 19 seconds, cloud radius close to 5 meters, cloud duration 10 seconds, ally repair like 1.5 HP, repair over time, and for BVB ally repair like almost 770. BVB repair over time like 153 HP, you know, tier skills. As you see, I'm holding my pistol with my hand. By the way, I'm increased all with the expertise to 12 because you don't need the exotic and bonus to do that. You just do that without using exotic. Like as you see, it's gonna increase your duration. You know, when you use the reinforcement, reinforcer is going to be important when you increase duration, because the cloud is going to be on the floor for the for longer time. All right, for the mod, the heal and ammo, and the music, of course, restore hive, refill speed 2 seconds, charge 36, range 12 meters, duration like 373 seconds, health 4 million above, BVB healing 287 HP, you know, skilled tier 6 also, 24 repair charge, 120 healing, 16% range, 16% drone speed, and for 20% health. And as you see, I'm increasing my, you know, my restore hype also to like level 12 expertise. It's not much, it's not like it's too important to do that, but if you can do it, it's okay, do it. But if you don't have like the material, it's okay to not do it. And for the mod healing, like repair charge, and the technician mod duration. And that's the build, guys. I hope you give it a try, because the build is like it's so amazing. As you see, when you play as a healer in BVE, you can just sit in cover and that's it, and you can just look at your teammate and heal them. But in PvP, the healer is going, like, the enemy gonna focus you to try to take you down. So you need to always strafe. I tried to make the build like lower armor, but it wasn't so good because they're gonna like focus you with the striker and Ouroboros. You won't be able to do anything. As you see now, the build is 1.6 because of I increased all my pieces, you know, all 12 except the backpack, it's 20. If you're not like increase the build, it's going to be 1.5. And it's good also, but for me it's the best, because this build, I'm gonna keep this build in my loadout because it's so important for the team, so why not? And like I told you, try this build, it's the best build. I try like other build with the BTSU gloves, but it didn't work for me. So that's it, guys, for today. Up to you with my next one. Skeletor Rogue, peace out.